sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciriot seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow.
I beg you.
Show me what you got.
Get them off! Ah! Disgusting!
you that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have 3 helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
Let's go. We might still reach the Elven Mage before they do.
But what does the Hunt want from him?
If that elf has information about Ciri, or if she tried to find him, contact him even, and they sensed her.
Very well, let's move on. Perhaps we'll come across some clue, some trace left by this elf. There's no guarantee the Wild Hunt is going the right way. Gvella Glan!
Javate, Larana Lunet.
That's him! That's the elf!
Arvek Va, Lady.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireel. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Laurel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way. Rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Cyril, ni forda sol esser in. Cyril, ni forda sol esser in. Ensile Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it? Gvela Glan.
Cyril, ni forda sol esser il. Ensile Kelpie.
I wonder what all this means. They look hastily scribbled on with lime.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so. A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Do you think it's a mind game of some sort? You know, stand on your feet yourself. Are you willing to?
Sorry, I just don't share your doubts. I know exactly which one of you is real. Now focus on the fight. Die.
Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. A while back, a certain doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
Coming?